For your juggling box, you will set up a 3x3 yard grid and try to keep your touches within the grid. Here are four variations you can go through, from simple to complex.